with Derek Ray at the True Wealth Elite Half Marathon. A very solid run there, Derek. You got 69.17 or so and less than a minute outside your PB, I believe. So you must be happy with that, given it was pretty windy.
Yeah, thrilled with the day's work, and it's all thanks to Callum. Callum done the brunt of all the work for me going against that wind. So Callum's not the biggest of windbreakers, but I certainly tried to make the most of it.
And I think from what we're seeing with others, there was maybe more than a minute's worth in the time, or maybe 90 seconds even, given that it was pretty windy on one side of the course and you had to work really hard there, and then you had a sort of downhill section on this side of the course. How did you enjoy it though as a venue?
Oh, it was great. It's good to blow. Last race was this last March, which was a half marathon down in London, so it was great to blow the cobwebs away and to get a benchmark and build it on for here into Tokyo. With regards to the 60 to 90 seconds, you've got to take that with a pinch of salt. You've got to just take the course for what it was with the conditions, and as I said, Peter, I'm super happy with the day's work and with the time that came with it.
And I assume you'll be hoping to get a couple of races before the summer?
Yeah, hopefully. Hopefully the conditions start to get better and the world gets into a better place, but for the time being, I'm super pleased or super grateful, sorry, to Scottish Athletics and True Wealth for putting this on today, and I assume on behalf of all the athletes, I say thanks from them as well.
Thanks, Derek.
Cheers, Peter.